Utah Olympic Park is 25 miles out of Salt Lake City.
The Utah Olympic Park was one of the venues for the 2002 Olympic Games.
And today, this 400-acre facility where bobsled, luge, skeleton, and ski jump athletes fought for gold is focused on developing and growing participation in winter sports in Utah. This official United States Olympic Committee training site is operational year-round. Watch now on ETV.